coaching. And today we're going to demonstrate a progression to the abdominal. So for this progression, you're going to need a foam roller as well as your abdominal. This foam roller probably isn't the most fast one for this, but we'll make it work. So you're going to slide that between your legs. You're going to clench it with your abdominal, with your legs. That way you're going to activate a lot more for the legs and the hips. And now what we're going to do is we're going to grab this roller. We're going to keep ourselves nice and straight, nice and engaged lats, using everything through the legs, controlling, hinging through the hip, rolling up, and then rolling back. All the while.